here in Mumbai, and also the submarine will carry torpedoes and missiles. 6 of these submarines will be delivered to the Indian Navy by 2020. One every 9 months after the first one is delivered in September next year. This is of course a collaboration between DCNS of France and the Mazagon Dock Limited in Mumbai. And of course, what one of the features that stands out is that it is an extremely silent submarine that will help it from not being detected by rivals. Also, it has a propulsion system that's electric powered and diesel engines to charge batteries, and it's being called the Kalvari, and it will be commissioned into the Navy in September next year. And after that, like you mentioned, thereafter, one every 9 months. That will also help to actually speed up the Navy's submarine program that has seen huge delays.
Yeah!